काफी सीखा.
अच्छा.
वी डिड अबाउट आई थिंक अबाउट अ मंथ ऑफ प्रेपरेशन एवरी डे. द मैरियट, द मैरियट शेफ, द हेड शेफ, शेफ हिमांशु इन पर्टिकुलर एंड ऑल हिज the other chefs, I'm forgetting names now, Daljeet and couple of other guys were amazing.
Right.
Raja wanted me to be comfortable in the kitchen.
Yeah.
With all aspects, including, you know, there's this high pressure wok which they make, they fry paneer and all these kind of stuff. It's a very high pressure fire.
Hmm.
And then pastas and, you know, cooking spaghetti and I think the main thing was to learn
all
how
the
to
chopping. You chop,
chop, you know,
a million
so
onions,
chopping onions. Chandan also with me.
Right.
As my sous chef, both of us were cutting garlic and onions. I think that was the main thing, so that Raja didn't want to like just have hands cutting and then, you know, cheat the shot, so it
right.
looks like someone else is cutting and, you know, the actor is just pretending. And that was, that took some time.
Right.
The technique of cutting properly.
Right.
I should have a nice desi patriotic dish. What do you suggest I learn?
I think dal chawal is a good start.
Yeah. Dal chawal. I would, I mean, the answer to that is, you know, when I'm working, I would like to do a 7-to-7 shift if I can. So that's really good because I can see him early in the morning. And then when I come home, I get to spend a decent amount of time with him. If you shoot 9-to-9 or if you shoot the wrong shift, then you don't see your children at all sometimes. In the earlier days, I remember senior actors telling me that, you know, they'd shoot many shifts and you often wouldn't see your parents for a very long time.
What we've used from Shiv, so first of all, I'll call it an adaptation, it's not a remake. So we've adapted the film to India, which is very important. So when we saw it, when I saw it, and I love the film, I felt emotionally ki hamare yahan pe jo emotions hote hain, wo, they're very different from the emotions of the relationships that are in the West. To wo pehli baat hai. So we wanted to explore that more. In fact, actually, when we started and we saw the film, and I was speaking with Ritesh and Suresh.
ये फिल्म मैंने अंग्रेजी में देखी थी और इट हैड इट्स ओन इम्पैक्ट. आई हैड नॉट लुक्ड एट इट एज अ फादर सन रिलेशनशिप. मैं न्यूयॉर्क से वापस आई थी पढ़ के, तो मेरे को सिर्फ वहाँ के ब्रेड और टोस्टीज दिखे थे.